She's waiting, praying that he don't drive tonight. She's pacing the floor, she's checking the time, wondering how the glow with that porch light hasn't gone out, 'cause it's been on now. For 3 days straight, he's been nowhere to be found, probably drowning in the neon where the wagon broke down. She called up his mama and his friends in town, but they ain't seen him. Another night of no sleeping. Round and around and around they go. Will it end? Nobody knows. She's all cried out on the kitchen floor, spinning rooms, spinning wheels, spinning out of control, spinning bottles, spinning bottles.
Pick your poison. Drugs, drinks, they'll eventually kill you. You'll take off for days at a time, destroying your liver, your brain, your body. People worry, ask if you've been seen. Wife, mama, friends, they call. They won't leave you alone. They lose their sleep while you sit at a bar, drowning their sorrows under some big neon sign. They just want to help, but you turn them away. Hey, bartender, pour me another drink.
He's in a hotel room with the TV on, getting lost in the static with the curtains drawn, knowing this could be the time that gets her gone for good. He'd quit if he could. But one down, two down, three down, four, can't even recognize the man in the mirror.
Enough is enough. Your job, your money, your family, it's gone. Head is pounding from passing out on the floor. You need help. Stumbling out of the hotel room, the world's spinning and you just can't make it stop. Is this how it ends? As you slide down the wall, tears spilling out of your eyes. The phone is dead, there's no one to call. People walk by, step over your legs, muttering, "There's just another drunk." You sober up. You know it's true.
This ain't a game. Nobody wins. And nobody gets lucky. That bottle spins again and again, again and again, again and again. So
control.